soup sock, but it's good. Oh man. Big kills with
a lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Okay. Kind of seems like you would just need to mess up the alarm to get the alarm triggered.
Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
Oh, X, sorry. I will smash the lockers open.
Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies. Video game logic. Yeah, like somebody's messing with our machines. Another life support capsule.
You're pointy. How dare you?
Life support on the way.
So I need to do this for how long? Should I be activating them just to have them activated? Or is it an overtime?
That should keep you going for a while.
I shouldn't love it so much, but I do.
Life support has arrived.
I think I wasted something. Ah, so cool. It like doubles up. Okay. I'm kinda getting it.
Extraction is available, if you need it.
Maybe
our operative is making progress. This will help our cause.
So fun! I like that. I like the frame. It's nice.
Support.
I love hallways of death. I love hallways of death. It's like walking in the hallway.
Additional life support has arrived.
What's our life support at? 94? Where are you going? I went in the hole, didn't he? Oh, no, he didn't.
Life support.
I was hit on after killing with heavy weapons in this game. I always get tired. Gazlet? Ow! Oh, he just did his thing.
Another life support capsule is now available.
I was totally outside of the area to kill him.
Support capsule.
Oh, I missed. And it's over. That went on for so long, though.
all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Thank you. Oh!
Life support incoming.
How do I pick him up? I couldn't do it. I tried. I think we have to leave. I think we have to get out.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Do we have to leave? Do we have to leave? Do we have to leave?
Support on the way.
Hey, don't fry me. Where's my friend? Is he doing okay? Oh yeah, he's got this. Get to the exit! You don't die! Am I? Are we sensing death here?
I've delivered another life support capsule.
If he leaves. Because I'm getting a little squishy from this. If you leave, it'll pull him out after 1 minute. Okay. The weight that's getting like tossed around with it, you know what I mean? I thought there was something here. Yeah, He just wants to kill everything. I can see it.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Aardvark was telling me a little bit about that. A few bullies. I've seen them raid people, so... We knew it was coming. We knew it. Quick potty break! Be right back!
Operator? Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Rawr! I'm back. Do you need Crushing Ruin stance mod for your fragger? Oh, I have no idea. I'm just, no worries. I'm just gathering stuff. It's all good. It's all good. We're just having a good old time. We got pressure point on there. I'd like to put the speedy guy on there. Finisher, fury. Let's throw, oh, he's not ready yet. One more. Upgrade. 17. Molten impact is pretty high up there. Pressure point is looking good. Cold, fury, true steel, counter parrying. What's a high number one? Nope, I already have the maxed out one of that. I guess I've got to level something else. Stance mods give more. Yeah, I'll get them eventually. No, it's okay. I'll get them eventually. I'm not too worried. I'm having fun collecting stuff and going crazy. I'm gonna turn the fan up a little bit. Let me know if it's too annoying, but I'm melting and I love you. I guess I have to up some of these. No, let's throw this on there too. Oh, Molten Impact. We already have one that's leveled. Ooh, fudge. Let's put that on.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
I'm happy to just be leveling and stuff. Don't worry about me. Creates 1 meter seismic shockwave from heavy landings, dealing 50 damage and knocking foes off their feet.
Tenno, there's a time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Thorm. By the select thing, you know, the symbol. Thank you, though. You're very kind. I appreciate the offer. I'm just a little guy. It's okay. Let me see what my... Man, we're already pretty deep into this. That's really cool. baby. Oh, can I make any other things? Sorry. And then I'll go and do a mission. I just want to see if there's any other things I can craft, because that would be awesome. Let me see. I don't know what this is. Safely. Oh, yeah, that's right. No. I might go and try and get some neurodes. There's another thing that needs it, too. Actually, plastids. Be nice to make this dread. What is this little red part at the end? Whatever that is, that looks awesome. Ready to craft button at the top. In progress, ready to build. Thank you. Well, I also want to know what I need to get it, right? So I don't mind looking through all of them. Nanospores. That would be cool. Nanospores. I have no idea where to get them, though. Oh, see, I need neurodes for this as well. Ooh, and a control module. Supercharged weaponry doubles the available mod capacity in a weapon. Oh, interesting. Yeah, let's just go get more stuff. Just doing all the missions, getting all the stuff. Mm-hmm. You can click all the categories to be like, what do I need for a Warframe? And just filter those. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. That is the good. Is the fan too loud? Or is it okay? Let me know. I don't want to be the annoying. I hope it's okay. I can't even hear the fan. Okay, good. Thank you. I get really shy and embarrassed of my fans. I don't want it to I don't want it to be a pest. Okay. Fan is fine. Okay. Can hear fan but not loud. Ooh. I cheat then, and I'll turn my microphone down a little bit. Okay, hopefully that's better. Shanda's always annoying. No! Kinda true. Okay, let's do... I wanna unlock some blueprints. Let's do defense. See, I only have one here. That's weird. Is it one per planet? Or is it one per... How does it work? Wait, did it say Shanda there, Joy? That was weird. That was very weird. I want to see you melting. Oh, sad. Turn the game down a little bit. Nah, I'll just yell. I can. It's good.
Our position has been compromised.
Unlike when I'm yelling?
Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Void fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury?
Ah! It's just toasty. The door's closed, right? So, the two computers filling up the room make it a little bit warmer.
Fisher, defend yourself and use reactor.
Because I have a tank top on, I'm not removing my jacket. I don't live that life. I guess I could turn the camera off and strip down. It'll be okay. We'll think about it. We'll see what's up.
Use that reactor to open a relic.
I fell off. But I was pushed.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
Yelling! Yeah. Yes. Eye is bothering me. My eye? Oh, let's just close that. Oh, your eye is bothering you. What's wrong with your eye? It's being annoying. I like that you don't want to wear tank top on stream. Shows class. Yeah. I occasionally have that sometimes. Mostly I'm just shy.
Your mission to find out what's inside.
It just told me what's inside, didn't it? Is everybody leaving now?
Extraction is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I think I can handle more. I don't own any of these, so I think this one would be good. Affinity booster, 25%. You can get Warframe parts. Looks like a distraction. And get one of those building rhino parts dropped on Fossa Venus Nova. While you're meleeing, hold shift to use a small, fast movement. Okay. Get warframe parts, get one of those building rhino parts drop on Fossa. Okay. Hello, it's me you're looking for. Wait, are you playing Aang? No, you're not. You're weird. How did I get that message from you? What happened there? Do I even have that planet unlocked? Yeah. So if I go to Fossa Venus, that's where you get the blueprints? I also don't mind just opening stuff. Weekly treasure hunt, Mercury. I did 3 of them, right? The rhino from
Fossa. I've been thinking, operator.
The treasure hunt is fun, but you have to go through an obstacle course before the time runs out. Oh lord. Boss drops rhino parts. Most planets have a boss like that with parts for other frames. Oh my god, Shanda, thank calling me weird. It was earlier today. I just saw it now. So you're weird now. Weird's not a bad thing, you know that. So I have to go to Mars. That's my mission right now, I guess. And then yeah, if you want to come, you can come. I'm just gonna be doing random stuff, I think, and then I'll go back to doing story stuff. The frames you fight in the junction are the frames you can unlock on those planets. Oh! Cool, cool. I can dig that. Okay, so it is each planet has their own things. I would like. I guess any of them would be good, right? I have 5 of these. Jeez. Jeez. No! Are you Vera on there too? Don't mind me. Just pure panic. We're good. We're good. Lord.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Oh, no, no, no. You're good. I was just...
You need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found a fissure. Look out for reactant.
Uh-oh.
The enemies are dropping reactant.
I can't see behind her face. What is
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
I'm smart. Don't worry. SM Marky. I am so smart. Oops.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Oh, where are you going, friend? I was following you.
relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Okay, I tried the sign. Oh, you're open. Right? No, friendly. Hold on, I'm gonna hit my group. Wait. Next round. Okay. So, out of these relics, are there also... Oh, Jesus. Are there also, Warframe? Is Rhino new? Is that why everyone's getting Rhino? I've been hearing so much about Rhino. Rhino. That's what they say.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Oh god. Drop tables, but has temporarily been added. The prime one, anyway. Rhino isn't new, but he's tanky and easy to learn. Also, not expensive to build. Okay. Relics do not have prime versions of the frame. The loot tables are all those complicated. I hate it. Rhino prime is what everyone's talking about because it's very expensive. Okay. Okay. So I should go and get it.
New alert marked on navigation, Tenno.
Go to Venus. Go to Fossa. Run out of time is what everyone's talking about because of spirit. It's like 500 platinum. Okay. Fossa, right? Fossa, yesa? Oh, mission started. Find one lodge.
Spotted you.
I bet they did. I wasn't very sneaky. Whoa. Oh my god. Shanda, you're so good at opening up containers. However did you get so good? Well, let me tell you, fellas.
Nicknamed the Jackal. This is the same deadly quad robot, which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
It wasn't overnight I became such a good Warframe player. But, you know, hours of practice, you'll be as fluid and know how to do all the missions just like me. Just like... Where do I go? Oh. Thank god this guy's behind me too. And then I shoot your friend. Have you joined a syndicate yet? Ranking one up can let you relic packs from... You can let... You can... What? Run the syndicate yet. Ranking up with one you can let.
You've located
you get
the
relic
VIP.
Packs.
Time to go to work.
Can't join a syndicate till higher masquerade. Pass the level to unlock it. Why am I first person? Are you supposed to play this in first person?
Taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction. Doors are locked. Time to break in.
Yeah, anyone can vouch for me that have watched me play for a long time. I break everything. I don't know what it is, but it happens.
Override successful. Let's get going. We've got robots inbound.
Wait, where do I go? Is that me? I'm fixed! Except I'm lost. I'm fixed and I'm lost. Oh! It looked like the wall. I think I tripped him. Sorry, I'm gonna be the last one there. And then I died. So did he! No, it's broken again. I saw me for a second. Oh, there I am again.
Target down. Assassination contract right. Complete. Great work, Tenno.
Great work, Tenno. I got that. Right? No, you're awesome, Glory. Don't worry. Oh my gosh.